today, we're going to make a winter landscape for first grade. So to start, let's make sure we get our name and our teacher code on the back of our paper. And then we're going to fold our paper into three sections. So you know you're going to be folding it into one, two, three sections. So you have to sort of estimate and fold this over part way. So it looks like this part is even with this part. They're equal in size. And then fold it. And fold this one over. Now we have three sections. And open it up. You'll have one, two, three sections. And we turn it over so the name is on the back. And we're going to paint these three sections with three tints of blue. We've got the lightest color of blue, the middle color of blue, and the darkest tint of blue. So we'll start by painting the bottom section of our paper with the darkest blue. And you'll notice I have newspaper under my paper to keep my table clean. And then you don't even have to rinse your brush. Just get the middle tint of blue and paint it right above the darkest one. It's okay if you go a little bit out of the lines because you have a newspaper underneath your tape, underneath your paper, and that keeps your table clean. And next, let's paint the lightest tint of blue at the very top of our page. Let's cover it all the way up so it's completely painted. Well done. That looks great. Now we have to let it dry before we can do the next thing.